Okay, well, in this second class of Holstein, there's the final sixer at the centre of the ring, and we have quite a comfortable winner in this class for me, a calf that moved with so much ease and style on parade. She's a classic calf, she's got tremendous depth and strength through her front end, but it's the natural strength behind the shoulder, the way she moves with the front end, and the way she handles the pin bones on parade that takes her over this powerful calf in second place. The second over the third has the overwhelming balance, she's deep, she's opening her rib, and she's very smooth through her rump, but she's a lot more complete on parade than this big black calf that stands in third. The third over the fourth just has that touch more advantage when they're in line. She has more spring and more depth to her rib and more power through her midsection than this long up calf that stands in fourth, a calf that puts a very nice side profile on parade. And it's that side profile, that elegance when she moves around the ring, that takes her over these two younger calves.